JBN, we keep you informed. I am Michelle Jones, and in the news, father says his son posed with a dunning photo. That's why he was killed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The Jamaican father of one of the men shot dead at a party in Brooklyn, New York, early Sunday morning, believes that the killers targeted his son after seeing him in a photo with Donald Nash, otherwise called Little Danny, the alleged leader of the Dark Side gang, who was also slain in the attack. Another man, Nevada Bailey, was also killed, and two other people shot and injured. After Nash and a 37-year-old man were attacked inside the party venue, the Brooklyn event space on Wortman and Sheffield Avenues, 36-year-old Nicholas Palmer Bailey and a 51-year-old man were shot in a motor car parked a block away. In videos circulating on social media, Palmer's body seen dangling from the passenger seat of the car, while a motionless Bailey is seen in the driver's seat. The 51-year-old man, who appeared to be suffering from gunshot wounds, moaned and called out loudly for someone to call an ambulance. Palmer's father, Donovan, told a journalist that his son worked hard for a living and was no gangster. He claimed that when Nicholas wasn't working at an air conditioning repair business that was owned by Bailey, he was at home caring for his three children. He said during the party, which had an all-white theme, Nash went over to Bailey to have a photograph taken. This photo was posted to social media shortly after. By shaking that person's hand, the shooter, whoever, put two and two together and guessed they were part of the gang and what was going on in Jamaica. I didn't even know about a gang problem in Jamaica till they sent me here, the elder Palmer said. He said the killing of his son has taken a toll on his emotions and fears it could impact his already unstable health. This is a nightmare, like something from a movie. I can't afford to go back to the hospital, so I'm just trying to keep things as simple as I can. My son is not a violent person, was not in a gang, and I'll put my life on the line for that. The only thing he did wrong was go to the guy who was in the driver's seat, Palmer said. The police in Jamaica are tight-lipped on Nash's killing, but according to a senior policeman, cops know that he's one of the violence influencers. The policeman declined to say any more. According to a resident of the Kingston Central constituency, who was witnessed extreme violence at the hands of the Dark Side gang in the constituency, Nash was operating as if he was invincible. Then he posts a picture saying they are all-white party. You're a reaper, you saw. People say I'm geared up with witchcraft. But I got dual guarding. A person can get up every day and talk to people for dead. Not everybody's going to take that. He may operate like him invincible. Him feared because him issue a lot of threats. And many of the threats come true, the resident said. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember to subscribe, like, share. Leave us a comment and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.